Welcome to this course on Python for Trading, Basics. This self-paced course is designed for anyone who wants to learn to use Python or programming in financial markets. This course assumes no prerequisite. Yes, that's right. You don't need any computer programming or math skills to learn to code in Python. After completing this course, you will be able to import, store, and visualize financial markets data. Code functions, control and conditional statements. Set up a Python environment on your local machine. Create candlesticks plot, and identify trading patterns. Perform mathematical and statistical operations on time series data. There are two commonly used versions in Python, namely 2.7 and 3.6. In this course, version 3.6 is used. This course consists of 10 sections. In the first section of this course, you will be introduced to the course structure and understand how one of the leading algorithmic trading firms uses Python for trading. In the second section, you will learn about variables, which are used to store information. You will learn to work with built-in packages, such as Math and SciPy. In the third section, you will be introduced to the time value of money. You will also learn to calculate the same in Python. In the fourth section, you will learn how to organize the data using lists, dictionaries, and tuples. In the fifth section, you will learn to import the market data and visualize it using the line graphs and candlesticks. In the sixth section, you will learn to define custom functions that can perform specific tasks. In the seventh and eighth sections, you will learn about data processing, manipulation, modeling, and analysis using NumPy and Pandas. These are the most important libraries in Python, popular for data analysis. In the ninth section, you will learn about control and conditional statements, used often to create trading signals. In the tenth section, you will learn to set up a Python environment on your local machine. Once done, you can download all the Python codes used in the course to practice further. In the next video, you will learn about different study units in Quantra and the guidance and support available to maximize learning at Quantra.